Trent just had a baby. The doctor tells me that I just can't believe him. Never the optimistic one, I'm sure of. His ability to become a wonderful daddy.